So, as you can see here, President Bethlehem went out while they retired from the race.
It's race day, and final preparations are underway.
Jeddah Street Circuit certainly makes the high speeds of F1 racing a thrilling affair. But a wall, just as Max Verstappen found out in 2021.
The drivers are lined up on the grid.
Lights
out, and away we go.
Space means you match the team for me.
Yep, we are boxing, Max. Box.
Yeah, box, box.
Shandok, talk us through this one.
Now into the pits comes Perez. And it's in that moment right there, that things go wrong.
Now we're watching Max Verstappen here. It's there for the taking. And they move into ninth.
Come on, let's go first. Eight masses up to eight, you doing well? There's seven people. Perez is doing well as well, too. Oh, he's a pass on that. There's a deep freeze. Okay, we need to do something to sort of try and get in the top half, and then Perez will move up slowly. 14th, nice.
Here's the replay. Right, so this was the fourth corner. There's the opening. Right then, we can take a look now. Now we're going round turn 25. The opportunity begging to be taken. Now here we are at the final corner. The opportunity's there. The point's in touching distance now. Now this is Sergio Perez. Can they squeeze by? Let's see what happened there. And it was involving Leclerc this time. The gap opens up for them.
Yes, but that was on top.
Let's take a closer look. Heading down the straight, they decide to give it a go. But this is what happened. Now, this is all at turn 25. It's certainly inviting.
How are the tyres?
I am struggling now.
Yeah, copy that, Checo. So box, Checo, box.
Yeah, copy. Box, box.
Talk us through this one, Karun.
So we've got the Red Bull pitting. Oh, but something's not right. Oh, dear.
Let's have a look at that. Now, this was on the straight. There's the opening.
Nothing.
That's 5 laps remaining. Box and pit confirm.
Okay. How many laps are left?
Final lap.
Want to see your tyre temps?
Yeah, copy.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
And in comes Max Verstappen, soon to be greeted by his team.
Yeah, just shy of a podium, but fourth is still a respectable finish.
Improving our cars is a constant process if we want to stay competitive. If you want to install any aerodynamic... Testing is also an important... You can direct the engineering aerodynamic car park design in aero for each design project.
Welcome. The excitement is... Fans here in Melbourne are all get ready for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
So, weather update. We are expecting some rain.
Yeah.
Just for info, rain in pit lane.
Yeah, yeah.
How bad is it? Is it dry? Is it wet? What is it? Oh, it's getting over here.
And box, Checo box.
Yeah, copy.
Enter is faster.
Yeah, I mean, my tires are massively overheating.
And pit confirm, Max. I can try to make it into the pit lane.
I think the rain might be coming.
Yep.
Bring them in nicely. It's all going to be clear at pit out.
With this, this is just a minor thing, sort of it's only to beat drivers, and obviously when you look for me personally, try this to grab your pit as well as possible, change how the race is, you're not gonna, I'm gonna try to drive, so we're gonna pit now, and we'll see whenever races, yeah, obviously, I'd rather be time to stop it, because it's only for what I'm talking about, see whenever they decide to pit, obviously, and hope for bonus.
Guys,
it's coming in now.
There's a yellow flag now. Now here, we're taking turn six. Oh, and the car with a nasty crash into the barrier. That will have knocked their confidence, I'm sure.
Is it that working properly?
So, tyre temps are still pretty cool. How are conditions?
Is that an inter now? Do we both now?
Box, check out box, pick confirm. Retire. Sorry, mate.